Hey guys, what's up? This is the Raffle DT here, and in today's video, we're going to be doing Link's Awakening DLC 2, Koholint Island map, and basically we're doing the finale. So before we get straight into this, hit a like on that button, drop a like rating if you guys like this video, because we're doing the finale, and maybe after this I will give you guys a gameplay of Nightmare Looms. That is actually the name of the illustration. So basically, when I finished and destroyed all of the nightmares, the instruments are, you know, now you could use more instruments. So let's get straight into this. We're doing the final battle, defeat the king of the nightmare, and more is recommended in this, but let's not listen to rules, because I don't feel like listening to rules. So basically, we're just gonna go ahead with my sword, use Young Link with that, and the Inform DT's match is basically on two elements, and that is the darkness, which is the main element, and the fire, which is actually the main element as well. So let's get started. We're gonna choose Nerus. Nerus is recommended for this battle. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Okay, the final battle, let's do this. Probably gonna do like half gameplay. Thank you. We got a treasure chest here. Gonna finish this last commander. We're gonna defeat Ganondorf. It's just a type of gameplay speedrun. This is actually the first ever gameplay speedrun here. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.